morning students, in last period we see some useful materials which we eat from the food. Minerals are there, fibers are there, vitamins, water, they are required for our growth and further growth and development of body. Now we start deficiency of diseases, new concept. Why diseases are there? Every human beings are not a stable one. Something heavy means cancer is there, then diabetes is there. These some diseases are continuous to our life, goes on continuous. So how we can deficient, how we can eliminate from our disease? You know nowadays corona goes on. So diseases we depend, we can fight with that disease. What, how we can fight it? We can see through this concept. First we complete our first point, deficiency of disease. What is it? Deficiency means what? Our body not require all nutrients, but we require it in a right proportion. Means only we eat the food and we get the all nutrients. Number of nutrients, 100% all food we eat, 100% I want nutrients. No, not like that. Then what we want? We require a proportion, right proportion of food also, right proportion of nutrients also. Then we having the fit body and immunity. Means balanced diet. Balanced diet when we eat, then we get balanced immunity, balanced nutrients. But when it is happen, all this happen when we are free from others. Free from others means only doctor says you are having this disease. In your mind it will be fit. When you are free from that, then you having getting proper food, proper nutrients and proper your regular activities, then your disease can be cured. So next, your balanced diet is also important. I will told you balanced diet means what is included in balanced diet. What means by balanced diet? A diet that contains all the nutrients in adequate amount according to the requirement. What means balanced diet? The balanced diet means a the food which contain a proper nutrients with the proper adequate according to requirement of that person. So we always eat balanced diet, very important. Then next, it is varies according to occupation, age, height, weight of that person. I will write here. First, second is balanced diet we require. What means by balanced diet? Now only I told you, and it is okay. efficiency of diseases carried out these four points. How they are? First we see proper proportion of nutrients we require. Then how we get the proper proportion of nutrients? Through balanced diet. Balanced diet means I will told you the definition. Through the balanced diet, the proper proportion of nutrients we get. Then we proper humidity we get. Then it varies according to the person. According to the person to person, balanced diet will be there. How? First is age. A small child and a older man. The difference is there. The age difference is there. Then how we can give the diet to that aged person and the small child? The food is different. So diet is also different. So age matters here. According to age, the balanced diet is given to that person. The smaller child having different diet and the older one having different diet. Then according to height also, smaller one, taller one, according to height also they get the diet. Next, occupation. Occupation means farmer is there and my job getting is there. Okay, farmer doing more work according to others, so they require more food. So occupation is also important, and weight of that person. More weight required more food, no need. They require proper nutrients. And less weight, they require more food again, no. They also require proper food and proper nutrients. So balance diet varies according to age, height, occupation, weight of that person. And last, when they not get all these, means according to that, balanced diet and balanced nutrients, they suffer from diseases, number of diseases they suffer. So we see point wise suffering the nutrients, suffering the balanced diet. What happens when they not get suffering the diseases also? We do not get balanced diet, we do not get proper nutrients, we get the diseases. But which nutrients deficient, which disease will be there, we can see point wise. Okay, what is that? First, deficiency of disease, carbohydrates. Deficiency of carbohydrates means balanced diet we not get, we don't get the nutrients also. In nutrients, carbohydrates there, proteins there, fats there, vitamins there, minerals there. But point wise we can see when we not get all these, when we not get carbohydrates, then what happened? No carbohydrates, we get weakness and tiredness. First point. Weakness and tiredness. Okay, deficiency of carbohydrates, we not get carbohydrates, mean carbohydrates food we not get, balanced diet we not get, we get the weakness and tiredness in our body. Like summer season, we get the weakness, we get the tiredness. Then proper carbohydrates we get, then what happens? Healthy person, proper carbohydrates is equal to proper health. Okay, understood? And overeating is also there. I told you here only proper proportion of nutrients is important, and from where it gets, it gets from balanced diet. According to age, according to height, according to occupation, according to weight. Means proper proportion of carbohydrates we get, then proper health we get. Understood? But we don't get the carbohydrates in point zero point, then what happens? We get the weakness in our body, we get tiredness in our body. But more carbohydrates we get, more carbohydrates